everybody, we are 4 days out. I'm out here doing a walk. Cardio was taking off yesterday, like the normal cardio in the bike. So today I'm doing like a 20-minute walk in the morning outside, a chill one. And then go home and try to get some steps during the day, maybe after meals, 10 minutes or so, just to get some activity, get some activity up and not let the body like go down in activity and stuff, so we can keep everything tight. But yeah, I'm feeling good today. Didn't have much sleep. I slept like four hours tonight, not even that, because I'm starting to eat now. And like the hunger just keeps going up because I was so flat and I had no carbs and no energy. So now the body's starting to come back to life, which is what we want. So my energy is pretty low and my hunger high, because I'm still fueling, like coming out of the hole. So what we did last week was we diet really hard to keep my body really sensitive to carbs when they come in and really deplete the muscles. And today in my update was the first update I had where I can feel my muscles again, at least some, which is good. My body's finally responding and coming a little bit back to life slowly. So that's good. As you can see also, I'm recording in my phone now because I didn't want to bring my camera because I'm just outside walking for like 20, 25 minutes and I didn't want to like bring a big ass camera with a microphone in it. So just recording this in my phone. After this walk, I'm gonna do some reflection, get some stuff and see you guys home to talk a little bit about the last days, the water manipulation, salt manipulation, the calories I'm eating and I've been eating, because I've been taking notes of everything, so I can also show you guys, and that for myself as well. So in future preps, I also have an idea of what was done before, and I can have more data, which is good. But yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this walk, outside walk. It's really early, around 6:30, because I didn't sleep much. So I just woke up around like 4:45, weighed myself and took photos for my coach. And then drink my coffee and came here to do this walk. So yeah, see you guys back home. Kiss, kiss. All right, everybody, already home. It's currently 9. I just laid in the couch, took my morning subs. Not the first meal subs, the morning ones. And my morning shake with glutamine, the greens, the lemon, the vinegar, etc. So we keep our digestion in check. So, 4 days out, we're here. So I'm gonna share with you guys what we've been doing since Saturday. So Saturday, we started our depletion, our water and salt manipulation. So Saturday, I had the diet that I had 12 days out still, which was, I had olive oil in my first and last meal, 5 grams each, 40 grams of oats pre-workout, and then all protein throughout the day. Egg whites, whey, chicken. I was doing fish instead of chicken. But yeah, Saturday we did 12 liters of water and 10 grams of salt.
That was Saturday, and then Sunday the same, 12 liters of water and 10 grams of salt. But since it was rest day, I didn't put the oats, so we had zero carbs. And then Monday came around, we did 10 liters of water. So let me just check here or something. Okay, so Monday came around, I woke up around 95.2 kilos, had a bad night of sleep, a little bit of stress, really hungry. So 6 hours of sleep, we did 10 liters of water that day, 8 grams of salt, and I'm gonna put up here a screenshot of everything. We did 2,660 calories, 270 from carbs, 50 from fats, 250 from protein. We did a pump session for legs, and then 5 days out, which was Tuesday, yesterday, I woke up on around 94.7, so I lost 600 grams, more than half a kilo, just by bumping the foot a little, activating the metabolism, and putting stuff moving. Did not have the best night of sleep either, because when we start to carb load, usually the first days are really, like, you're really hungry, because you're not eating a lot, but you're already activating your carbs. So I woke up 94.7, had 6 hours of sleep. Usually I do 8 to 9. That day, yesterday, we had 3,360 calories, 400 grams of carbs, 60 grams of fat, 270 grams of protein, 8 liters of water, and 8 liters of salt. Today, had a rough night, really hungry, and yeah, not the best night, the worst night of the prep, of all prep, to be honest. Slept 4 hours and woke up two times during those 4 hours. So yeah, I'm still waiting for the update for the food for the day, but we are doing 6 liters of water and 6 grams of salt. But I will update you guys with everything. I woke up around 95.3, so I gained 700 grams throughout the night. The physique was a little better, because what the goal was last week, imagine a sponge, so we dried as much as we could from carbs. So the body was all depleted. I couldn't even feel the contractions, like posing, I couldn't feel my muscles, etc. So Saturday come around, we start to put water and salt. The salt was pretty much the same. We increased like 2 grams to 10 grams, you know. But yeah, we start to put a lot of water, so we flush out the rest. And Monday, we start pulling water back and salt, and putting carbs in, so the body starts to, like, imagine a really dry sponge with zero carbs. So my cells are begging, and my body's begging for carbs. And then we start to increase the carbs slowly throughout the week. That's the goal this week, until show day, of course. So yeah, we're gonna keep building up the calories, the carbs, the fats. We're also low, so we might increase them. And with that increase, we will also decrease protein, because protein makes you a little bloated. And since we're gonna have so many carbs and fats, we don't need as much protein, because carbs and fats are protein sparing, which means when you're eating more carbs, you don't need as much protein. But yeah, that's gonna be the goal. I'm gonna record today, and then Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So 2 days out, 1 day out, and show day. So stay tuned. So far today we have shaving, we have to go to Mercadona. I might film a little bit of that to show you guys what I'm buying, or maybe after, I don't know yet. And then we have a chest pump session at the gym, and that's gonna be all for the day. I'm gonna shave my legs in the morning and maybe my abs, which are the things that I hold more water in. So I do it around 4 days from the show. I shave all my whole body because I accumulate a lot of inflammation in between the skin and the muscle because my skin is so sensitive. So the goal today is shave my legs and abs, maybe my back as well in the morning, and then at night, my arms and chest and shoulders. And that's gonna be it until show day, because yeah, we don't wanna irritate the skin and everything. Today also, a tip for you guys to get a better tan, or for the tan to stick better to your body, is we're gonna start washing my body with a loofah, you know, with soap from the kitchen soap. It really destroys the fat in your and the oils in your skin, and we want a dry ass skin so the tan attaches much better and easier and looks good on stage. So yeah, that's gonna be it for the day. I'm gonna show you guys every meal. I'm just waiting for my plan for the day in terms of macros and calories. I usually, right now I'm still doing like changing some carb sources, but the closer I get, I'll get more simple, just because I'm not feeling like bloated or anything right now, so I'm enjoying my meals. I'm doing some bread, some oats, some cream of rice, some rice, you know, but the closer I get, I might switch it only for rice and cream of rice, and then the last 2 days I'm gonna just do rice cakes and jam and honey, probably, I don't know. We'll see. I have no idea what to expect also, because every peak week, every carb up, it could be something new. So really excited. Today is the first day I really enjoyed my update. No, I didn't really enjoy it, because I'm super flat. I was so depleted after 2 days of carb loading, still super flat. So, but at least I felt the muscle for the first time contracting while posing, so that's good. So we're gonna do some resting. We stopped cardio yesterday. Today I went for a walk. I might go for another one or two more walks throughout the day. But the goal now is just to start increasing rest and food and let the body relax, flush out the water, and all the stress, and yeah, just try to get some better and more hours of sleep the next days for sure, so we can get our cortisol down and our body in a better position. But yeah, see you guys in my first meal. Let's get this rolling. I'm gonna make it hurt. My turn, gonna let it all.
Skinny bitch.
First meal, here we have it. For protein, I did a big ass ice cream. And here we have 900 grams of fluids. So this counts for the day. So almost 1 liter is gone. I already drink 2 liters today, so this is gonna be the third. So we have more 5 liters for the rest of the day. This is the protein, 20 grams of protein whey in here, some cinnamon, and ice and water. I'm gonna start eating this, and then I'm gonna go to this,
which is 85 grams of oats. A lot of oats. Not a lot, but a lot of volume, which is good. I have some pancake syrup, zero, on top, so it gives a little bit more flavor. We also have, for fats, 15 grams of peanut butter in here. So, yeah. And a little bit more carbs, 150 grams of frozen berries that I like to eat right now. I like eat them like this. I love it. I've been loving it. Eating them like this during this peak week, because I had none for a while. Especially like since 1.5 a week ago. So yeah, this is gonna be our first meal. Not that many carbs. I think we're gonna have much more carbs during the rest of the day. But yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this one for sure. The oats are really odd, so I'm gonna leave them for last. First gonna do the ice cream, then the frozen berries, then the oats. Finish strong. See you guys in the next meal. So second meal in. So we have here 250 grams of egg whites with one whole egg, 1 gram of salt also, and some cinnamon. Here we have 5 pieces of bread with cinnamon, toasted bread, and some white chocolate syrup zero that I put it on, so it doesn't taste super lazy. But yeah, this is our second meal. After this one, we have the pre-workout meal. I'm gonna do some chest pump today, so it's gonna be fun. Like I said, some of the carb sources and protein sources are gonna change the next days for stuff that can digest quick and doesn't have much volume. But for now, for today, maybe tomorrow, I'm still gonna implement some bread, some oats, and stuff like that. So yeah, this is meal two. See you guys in the next meal.
Yave is always here to help eat.
So meal three, pre-workout meal. As you can see, a little bit of chicken here for our protein source. But yeah, we have 130 grams of chicken. Protein is slightly going down. A lot of lettuce, 250. Iceberg lettuce, my favorite, of course. 150 grams of frozen berries. And 100 grams of cream of rice with cinnamon and 1 gram of salt. This is our pre-workout, no fats in this meal. But yeah, I'm gonna devour this, then chew on my sweet, sweet frozen berries and bring down this bowl of cream of rice. 100 grams, not that bad, huh? Carbs are increasing, I like it. We already shaved all my body except arms, chest, and shoulders. And tomorrow I go to the barber to get prettier. And yeah, it's gonna be that. We're gonna pack some stuff tomorrow because we're leaving. I'll be training Friday morning, and then we're leaving to Tarragona because it's a 5-hour drive. So a lot of time in the road Friday. But yeah, then Saturday we rest, we get some more food, we go to the grocery and get ready for Sunday. I'll probably compete Sunday around 11 to 12, so early show, not much food coming in that day, so we got a carb up before. But yeah, that's it for meal three. I'll catch up with you guys in the gym soon. I'm gonna record some stuff from my chest session. We got some pump coming. And I might record some posing as well. We'll see. I haven't decided that. It depends on how I look. But yeah, see you guys at the gym. Kiss, kiss. came home from the gym, had a great chest session, still really flat as hell, but we have 3 more days to fill up. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 3 full days, and then we have some meals on Sunday because I'm stepping on stage really early, so we won't have time to fill up much that day. We just want to keep some volume and pump, and keep our stomach pretty empty so we can vacuum and pose without any stresses. So this is my post-workout meal, kind of similar to the meal one from the day. We have 30 grams of whey protein and 90 grams of fluids here, 150 grams of frozen berries, and 90 grams of oats with 1 gram of salt, cinnamon, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, we got some more meals to go today, about around three more after this one, so still a lot of food, not that bad, but yeah, gonna enjoy this one. Gonna start with the ice cream, of course. This is super duper hot, and then go to the frozen berries and finish up with my oats. But yeah, see you guys in the next meal. It's gonna be a much more simple one, I think. But yeah, see you guys there. All right, fifth meal. Yeah, I'm kind of lost. I had three meals pre-workout, 1 meal post-workout, and now this is the fifth meal. Okay, we're right on track. So, big ass iceberg lettuce, as always. I love it. We'll take it out probably on Friday because fibers makes your stomach fuller and we don't want that. And here we have 130 grams of chicken and 250 grams of rice with 5 grams of olive oil over and 1 gram of salt. For the rest of the day, we only have this water, 2 liters. So we have 2 more meals after this one. The next meal is gonna be probably around the same, but maybe a little less rice, we'll see. Or you will have to wait to see, I mean. But yeah, this is fifth meal, pretty simple. Starting to slow down in the foods. But yeah, I think we're pretty good. 3 more meals, 2 liters of water, in a good spot for today to finish the day strong. And then I will tell you guys in the last meal all the calories, the amount of calories, protein, fats, and carbs I did today. And yeah, so you guys can have an idea of what's going on, what went down today. Crazy shit. Yeah, see you guys in the next meal. All right, here we have our sixth meal. Like I told you guys, a little bit of the same. We got my lettuce, sweet, sweet lettuce. 130 grams of chicken and 200 grams of rice with 1 gram of salt and cinnamon on top. Rice with cinnamon. If you don't have olive oil, try the cinnamon. It's really good. But yeah, this is our sixth meal. We have 1 more to go after. Simple one. But yeah, see you guys in the next. I'm gonna enjoy my, as my girlfriend Matilda tells me, my chips. These are my current low calorie chips, so I can munch while I watch some podcast or stuff. You know, it's a good help if you don't want to eat popcorn and chips and everything. I don't usually do it, but now that I'm dieting, it helps to stop craving and keep your stomach a little bit full. But yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this. See you guys in the next one. All right, everybody, last meal of the day. I just weighed myself to see around what weight I am before going to bed, and have that in my notes as well. But here we have the last meal. It's gonna be 5 slices of white bread. I'm gonna toast it and put some cinnamon on them, of course. And here we have the eggs. We have 1 whole egg, 250 of egg whites, and 1 gram of salt in there. So, and I'm gonna put 5 grams of olive oil over the eggs. So yeah, that's it for today. I'm gonna put a screenshot here of the resume, of the hours of I slept today, the weight I wake up and before going to bed, which means right now. The calories were 3,660, carbs were 475 grams of carbs, 64 grams of fat, and 266 grams of protein, 8 liters of water, and 8 grams of salt. That was it for today. I'm going to enjoy my meal. 4 days out. Tomorrow is going to be 3 days out. But that's it. Yeah. Almost show day. So, yeah. Getting a little more excited, a little more confident. Every day and every workout and every meal, a little closer to the goal, which is gonna be winning. Of course, we don't train for nothing less than first, and that's what we're gonna do. But yeah, that was it for today. Here's the info I gave you all. 4 days out, diet, 3,660 calories. See you guys at the 2 days out video. Leo signing out. Kiss kiss.